During Reading Week this year in February, I led an international field study trip to Dominican Republic. 14 students went along. My colleague Olga Pedrita had been down in Dominican Republic back in May, June last year and saw the greenhouse they were starting and gave me some ideas. They need irrigation and a way to fertilize the crop. They have no power. About 4 or 5 years ago, I was sitting on my couch watching George Strombolopoulos. And Paul Pollock was on there. He demonstrated a treadle pump. And it was one of those things you sort of look at and go, wow, that's a great thing. It was cheap, easy to make, transportable, that sort of thing. Went in the back of my mind, oh, I bought the book. 5 years later, this international field study comes up. I kind of went, hey, let's do a treadle pump. So the students came in before we went down, volunteered weekends, after classes, and came here and we built these human-powered treadle pumps. It's like an elliptical, and you're pumping. And when you're doing that, you're pumping water.
He took notes and they learned from us how to build it, and that was a really amazing experience teaching them and passing on the knowledge that we went on to do.
Actually, it built up. We had a few little problems here and there. It wasn't too bad, but we always fixed them in the end, and eventually, sure enough, there was, behold, it was built.
Once you put it together and start working with that and adapting all the technology for the purpose of moving water from one point to the other to reuse the water and take all the advantages, that little piece of technology is bringing over a community because it's going to benefit not only a family but a whole community.
My first time experiencing a new culture, it was just absolutely amazing for me. Like, experiencing the people, especially in a small town community, which is absolutely amazing.
Something that I have learned from this trip is that if we have developed the developed world and developing world working together, there is so much we can accomplish.